Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jay Lehman. I'm the chairman of the music department here at Laney College. It is absolutely my privilege to be here because Lucy Kinchin and I have been colleagues for a very long time. We first, I want to welcome all of you, and I want to welcome our many distinguished guests, but there is none more distinguished than Lucy Kinchin here in the audience today. Many of you know her daughter, Lori Willis, and she continues the tradition here at Laney College. She is an outstanding voice teacher and also a piano teacher here at Laney College. And unbeknownst to anybody but Lori and I, she will be joining us at the Laney Summer Music Program this summer to give instruction to both string players and wind players. And I'm very excited about welcoming her. I'll be telling you more about that later. But this is a long overdue tribute. Ms. Kinchin's tenure at Laney College was outstanding, and she set the standards for absolutely high performance. She joined the faculty just about the same time that I did, about 25 years ago. And at that time, Elvo Diamante was here, and he was the founder of the music department, as well as Ed Kelly. But it was Lucy who brought the prestige, and it was Lucy who put us on the map. Her outstanding choral groups performed throughout the Bay Area and gave many, many concerts here at the college. It was my pleasure to join her on many of those concerts, and we put on productions here that we felt were of very high quality. And again, I felt very lucky to bring the bands and the orchestra to perform with the choir. Many of you are familiar with the Lucy Kinchin Chorale, and they will be performing for us today, as well as our voice students under the direction of Lori Willis. There were so many outstanding performers who have come through Laney College, and it would take me long, long time. They gave me 5 minutes, and I could take 5 hours to let you know how much I appreciate having worked with Lucy and all of the amazing things that she has done. But you know that already. You are here because you know of her achievements, but I'll tell you what, the tradition continues with Lori, as well as you're here to hear the music. And so you'll hear from some very, very famous colleagues of hers later in the program, but for now, it's on with the music. So our first two performers are Yvonne Chu and Anton Berkeley. Yvonne is an award-winning vocalist. She currently serves as the choir director at Chinese Community United Methodist Church. Yvonne's musical talents were strongly influenced by her vocal instructor, her first vocal instructor, as a matter of fact, in the United States, Miss Lucy Kinchin. Miss Kinchin, an acclaimed mezzo-soprano, was Yvonne's music teacher when she attended Encinitas High School. Miss Kinchin's vocal training provided an important foundation for Yvonne to excel in her quest for vocal excellence. Today, Miss Kinchin continues to inspire Yvonne through her musical talents. Yvonne has currently been taking voice classes for Miss Kinchin's daughter, the highly respected Miss Lori Willis, at Laney College for the past 2 years. And Anton Berkeley started taking voice classes with Miss Kinchin after being introduced to her by a former student. He was invited to join Miss Kinchin's chorale, and the rest is history. He states Miss Kinchin is a phenomenal musician, an extraordinary voice teacher, and he still performs with her choir today. Anton continues to take the voice class, which is currently being taught, as we know, by Lucy, and is having an excellent experience. And here they are to sing for us right now. You know, when I look out across the audience, it's like the history of the music department. I'm so happy to see so many of you here, and I'm really glad that we have many generations represented to honor Lucy. It's the prestige and the honor that she brought to our department that has now made the music department one of the largest departments at Laney College, which is a very exciting thing. Our next performance will be by Prentice Phillips. Prentice studied voice with Miss Kinchin for 17 years. Although he currently lives in Atlanta, he could not miss being here to thank her for 17 years of gentle guidance, encouragement, musical inspiration, and loving spirit. "You treated me like a son," he said. Didn't matter what the style of music was, whether it was classical, popular, jazz, blues, spirituals, whatever it was, if you got instruction from Lucy Kinchin, you got top-rate instruction. And this is exciting, because Yvonne is back now to sing for you. She makes another appearance to sing the very first pop song she ever learned from Lucy Kinchin.
light of my life. Thank you.
The tradition continues, and so our next performer, a youngster, all right, Charles Peoples III, is a local performing artist who studied voice with Miss Willis this last semester at Laney. Students come back to Laney when they're already attending other prestigious colleges because he is currently pursuing a master's in vocal performance at San Francisco State University, where he will continue to create new music focused on social justice and healing. Let's welcome Charles. It's a rare opportunity when you have a chance to hear from a person for whom something is named. Today you are sitting in the Odell Johnson Performing Arts Theater. And there's a reason it's called the Odell Johnson Performing Arts Theater. His support of the music department and all the fine arts at Laney College was unheard of. It was very outstanding. We really appreciated it all the time that he was here and ever since he has retired from being the president. It wouldn't be complete if we didn't have Odell here to give and speak and say some words. He knows Lucy Kinchin, of course, but he was instrumental in bringing Lucy here to Laney College, and a good friend of mine too. And Odell, we want to ask you to come forward.
Well, I was president of Laney College from 1981. To 1996, and it was During that time, I think it was 1993, we had an opening in the music department for a full-time music instructor. I remember the department interviewed several people and they forwarded, as I recall, one name to me, and that was Lucy Kinchin. I interviewed Lucy. I was so impressed. She was so impressive. I'm thinking, wow, you know? And I asked her about her background. She had worked at Encinal High School for, I believe, around 20 years. And I said, Lucy, you have the job. And she said, how much does it pay? I said, well, we had a rule back then that you could not pay a faculty member more than, I think, the eighth step or the eighth, after 8 years of instruction. I told her the salary, and she looked at me and says, well, I make more than that on my current job. I thought, oops. So I called the chancellor, talked with the chancellor, and said, we've got to bend the rules on the salary that we have. We have a gem in our midst. We cannot let her go. We've got to have her. He agreed, and we gave her, I don't know if the rest of the department knew, we gave her a little boost in salary that was uncalled for. I came back to Laney after 8 years of retirement and to help out until they found a new president here at Laney. And so I worked here for a total of 17 years as Laney College president. And you can imagine how proud I have been over all those many years, first of all, to have the opportunity to serve in that position, and then to have such outstanding faculty and staff. We are a gem in this community. Not only Laney College, but the Peralta Community Colleges do a fantastic job of serving all the people, young and old, here. And Lucy, I'm the reason you got hired, so you owe me. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it was my supreme luck to be a very close friend of Calvin Simmons. And you know that the place was named after him, and he was a very good close friend of mine. But it is really a privilege today to introduce to you the gentleman who has taken the Oakland East Bay Symphony and has it in incredibly creative hands. And he's a wonderful conductor. I introduce to you Maestro Michael Morgan.
When I first came here and we were putting together choruses for our Let Us Break Bread Together concerts, someone whose judgment I trusted said, "You have to get the Lucy Kinchin Chorale." Now, I didn't know who they were, but I said, "Okay, let's bring them on." And I heard them sing, and they were incredible. The sound was just amazing. And I thought, okay, how do they sing like that? Then I saw Lucy Kinchin rehearse, and I realized they didn't have a choice. There was this little woman who was so formidable running that chorus. And so she was the best kind of teacher, that is to say, someone who clearly cares about everybody that was in front of her, and at the same time was not there to celebrate nonsense. So she made sure that chorus, year after year, sounded absolutely spectacular. And later on, she told me about Lori, and she said, "My daughter sings." Now, I don't care who you are, but if you come to me and say, "My daughter sings," I am skeptical. And then I heard Lori, and she, well, like you just heard, was absolutely spectacular and has sung with the symphony also. And I just think that Oakland and Laney College, and we are all so lucky to have these people around us, people who are so, I think, just wildly overqualified for what they do. And who bring so much honor down upon all of us and on to this city. And so it was my pleasure to come and just say a few words about someone who I think is one of my most impressive colleagues. Lucy Kinchin, you are amazing, and I'm honored to have shared a stage with you. Thank you.
I didn't get to use the word formidable, but I would agree. We served as co-chairs, and it was outstanding. I will tell you that you now will have great opportunity to hear Lori in action with both the College Voice Class Ensemble. Then the curtain will come down, and we will bring forth the Lucy Kinchin Chorale.
Our first number, Ave Maria, is dedicated to the memory of one of our own, Donalda Segrist, whose life was lost in the fall in the Oakland fire.
Thank you.
we're so grateful to have Mr. Glenn Pearson, the music chair over at College of Alameda, music department chair, to play.
I, too, had the opportunity to watch the Lucy Kinchin Chorale rehearse at Laney College and see them perform many times. I also got to go in and observe Lucy's college choir. I got to see her teach music history. I got to see her teach piano class, and it was outstanding. She really inspired me to do the best I could try to to be the best teacher. And it was really a privilege and a pleasure to serve as the co-chair. We worked together to make things as best we could for the department during good times and bad times. And she was always had the spirit and always made things happen and always thought positive. And I think students remember that and from all over the United States. And it is a tribute that they will come back and sing for us. So the chorale is now going on stage, and Lori will be conducting these. And at the end, both Lori and I have a couple of things just to say to you, and then we'll gather together as an entire family. Thanks so much.
Yeah. Oh! Thank you all so much for being here today, this afternoon. We have enjoyed your presence, helping to share in this celebration on behalf of my mother in her honor. And Mom, I hope that you had a great time as well. Did we ever get a spotlight on my mother? Did we ever get a spotlight on
her? If we could bring up the lights, that would be great. One last thing just to say, this could never have happened if it weren't for Lori Willis. We have to thank you so much. You brought us together.
Thank you again, everyone. Mom, you all can see my mother there. I think she's a bit overwhelmed with all of this excitement, but you deserve it. So many, you have touched and filled the lives of so many with your music making for so many years, and this is just a small token of our appreciation. Thank you so much.
That is so true, and I just want to say we thank the Laney College administration for supporting our procedures. They are here, and we thank them very much, but I'm on my way up to give Lucy a hug, so I'll see you.
Thank you. Have a wonderful afternoon.